How's it going, everybody? Welcome to another exciting episode of Tom Dog Plays! I am your lovable, humble host, Tom Dog 247, and I am drinking hot cocoa because it's a little chilly outside, so I'm gonna warm myself up with some hot cocoa. Sorry if I don't have enough for everybody. What can I say? It's Sunday. Sunday fun day. I was going to do Super Fight Sunday for today, but apparently we pretty much finished off the deck. So, or the pack rather. So I apologize for that. But hopefully if I get more hopefully if I get more Super Fight cards, I will bring that back. I promise. but it'll just be cheesy if I just did over the same ones over and everything like that, but, you know. But it is what it is, folks, and it's Sunday. We're here to have fun, because that's what it's all about. Not just on Sunday, but every day, or every time that I'm on. Always got to have fun, because this is the fun place right here. This is the fun spot right here, Tom Dog Plays. So, quick shout out, so I want to get them out of the way. My friends over in the group chat. How's it going? Brina, Emily, everybody. Know who you are. Come on in. We're going to have some fun because we are doing Mega Man 4. We're almost done with this. That's amazing. Amazing. Yeah, I know, I'm pretty much, I forgot some of the good stuff here. Forgot some of the good stuff. And what good stuff I'm talking about? I'm talking about this good stuff. This right here, Smuggler's Bounty. Check that out. This box is huge. Is there anything in this box? Okay. I thought there was something. Nothing else in this box. There isn't. Nothing. Check it all out. Smuggler's Bounty. Got another one coming up for the month of January. If you have not yet subscribed to it, you're missing out on a wonderful, wonderful item. You'll get a shirt. Like that, you know. This came in my first one. Wrong size, but I actually talked to them last week, and good news, they're sending the right size over, so about another week or so before I get it, so that'll be great, which is good because the new Star Wars movie is coming out. I'm excited for it, and I know you all are too. As a matter of fact, real quick, I know I don't normally do this on my face, but I read an interesting article about George Lucas. He actually saw a private screening of The Force Awakens. And he was actually very impressed on how the movie was going. That it still, you know, kept it the way he wanted it. You know, with a little edgier. You know, make it a little bit more edgier, and you know, make it for everybody and everything like that. I thought it was really spot on. And you know what? If George Lucas thinks that it's that the movie was very good, then you know what? I'm very impressed by it. So I'm pretty sure I'm going to be very impressed by it. So I'm looking forward to it. I hope you are too. Kind of sucks I won't be able to do Battlefront because the fact that, number one, I don't have the game, and number two, having some issues with YouTube. Speaking of that, when I did Mega Man 3, I noticed I got flagged on it, on that one. However, when I looked at it, it was like almost near a millisecond. I'm like, really? They're gonna take me off? They're gonna flag me for a millisecond? Somebody is trolling me. And you know what, YouTube, you're not doing your job if I'm still getting these flags. So you know what? Either ship up or ship out. All I gotta say about it. Anywho, let's go ahead and hit that any button. We which I still can't, you know, I still can't find this on the controller here. You know, I can't find it anywhere on this controller. I mean, where's the any button? I mean, I really don't know. Dumb. There it is, right there. Mega Man 4. That's what it's all about right there. Mega Man 4. So. Oh. I need the weaknesses. I have not played this, so... So I need the weaknesses. Excuse me for a second. Okay, it's telling me to go to start off with Toadman first, so I'm going to honor that. You got the charge shot. Yeah, I'm using Turbo Shot. Ooh, gimme! That free man's like crack. Can't get enough of it. Not that I've had crack, but no. I hear it's an addiction. Don't do drugs, kids! Oh, good, stop bringing. Hey, I got a free guy. Look at that. Don't want to know what that was. Hope everyone's having a good Sunday. Ooh, you little prick. Now, mind you, I have not played Mega Man 4 at all. Oh, okay, I got the slide. Which I probably should have done. But it's too late to go back now. Ooh. Here we go. Piranha. Little frick. Oh! I think I should have used Rush Coil. Saved myself. Saw that? He taunted me. Thank God he didn't teabag me.
Thank you.
That's good. Not my best. That was lucky. Shit. I am mouse. Damn it. Nice. Okay, there we go. All my health back. Oh, almost fell down. Oops. That was not smart. That was not smart. Oh, nice. Damn it. Alright, let's try and not do that again. Oh, frick? There, walk away. Okay. That wasn't acid rain. That would have been crazy. Watching Mega Man just like deteriorate in front of us. Hey, when I said I have never played this game, I mean it. Hey, that was nice of him. How much you want to bet I'm gonna die right there? I said that, will I get another free life? I just don't like those birds. Those flying penguins! I think you. Oh, I have to start there. Fuck. Come on, give me another free guy. Give me a free man. Gimme. Aw, you fuck. Hey, there we go. Come on, I love Mega Man. Hey, it worked before, right? Ow. Nice. now we're gonna do this shit again, right? Ooh, that was close. Aha! Do we got here? What the fuck was that? You all saw that. You all saw that. That went right through the ground. That was bullshit. That was bullshit. Nice. Perfect. See, there's no avoiding the acid rain. There's no avoiding that. I'm mad. There we go. Thank you. That was nice. Oh, no, 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 no. Got an extra life out of that deal. I'm gonna let him finish me off, because I know I'm gonna be wasting a guy, but... Jeez, when he lands on me is what sucks. There's no avoiding that. It's like a big kick in the dick. Oh, you saw that? That's what sucks about it. Oh, I gotta prevent him from... Okay, okay. Not brick. 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 Come on, where's that free man? Come on! This was just shitty. Hey, I got a free guy! Prevent him from setting off that rain. Fuck. Okay. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh shit. Fuck. Hell yeah, dude! Oh. Fucking A, man. Oh my god! I pulled it off! I pulled it off! Got Rush Marine Adapter. Oh, whoa! I fucked up. I don't want to play this level again. It said, hey, it said continue. I thought it would take me back to the stage select, but I was wrong. So if I die regular, I don't give a shit. Oh, I can't die like that. Well, I have to because I can't. I just wasted a free guy for nothing. If I see another one, I'm gonna let it disappear. That's not where I wanted to go. I hit the wrong button. Mother... Cellular telephone is dying. Ah, god damn it. Get in the hole. There we go. My phone was dying. Charlie Sheen. Ooh, that was close. Thank you. Here we go. Whoa! Almost. That's a pretty cool gumball machine. Not taking any chances. All that for that? Oh shit! Ah! Oops. Shit. Wish I had rush jet. Not going back down there, E. Really? Can't land itself with the... That's actually pretty cool. Well, what? Oh! Oh, that blows. Okay, there we go. Oh, hell no. Story of my life. Okay, so I don't need to. Ow. Not getting that. I'm not going down there. That's bullshit. That was bullshit. Like, here, come and get that free man. You'll get it. I promise. Oh, I will. Oh, come on. I was right there. Oh, come on, you motherfucker. Agitated now. This is only the second level. Just coming in here playing Mega Man 4 on Tom Dog Plays. Lime Green Mega Man. Why did I not move there? That would explain it. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? God damn it. The level design on this is really awesome. getting comfortable. How did I do that? Here we go. Get ready. I'm not worried about that. That's right there. See, if it had some sort of importance instead of that, I would say yeah. But gun locked. Okay. Hey, I did it. And on top of that, I got a free man. Oh, you motherfucker! Can't burp. There we go. Oh, I would have been so pissed off. Ooh, almost forgot the jump.
Oopsie.
Come on. This is getting ridiculous. This is the second level in. Oh, come on, I jumped! This is getting ridiculous. Fuck me.
That's good enough.
Yeah, because I fucked that up big time. Oh, man. Come here, you little prick. Oh, come on! I was right there! Why did they make it so far away? I don't know why I'm fucking up. Shouldn't be. Oh, come on, really? What the fuck? That was close. Ah, you motherfucker! Probably what I should have done. Was kill myself and start this all over again. Thank you. That time I didn't die. Hey! Now that was nice of him! Greatest thing about that is that you get to farm your energy tanks. Put caffeine in my hot cocoa. Ah, fuck me. Fuck me hard! Oh, come on! lab. Holy shit! Oh, you motherfucker! Thank you. Ah, there we go. Okay. Oh, why did I do that? I'm such an idiot. I'm such a fucking idiot. Alright, let me use what's left of my... That's all right. That's all right. I'm not using my E-tanks. Oh. Doesn't matter. I was supposed to use the E-tanks when I had full energy. Really? No choice. Frick. Far back. Come Come on.
Why you gotta go and be so fucking complicated?
Maybe it's because I'm a little tired tonight. Oh, come on! I was already on there! Fuck. Kin. Asshole. I should have did is still ride the grasshopper and then just get it on the rebound. Make this count. Would have been nice if I had a free guy right there. Oh, come on, you motherfucker. Alright, one more time. One more time. I'm actually getting tired. Come on! Frick! You too. I should have just stayed right where I was. Oh, I'm devil's advocate. That's what I was trying to say.
Somebody's tired.
Yes. Hey! There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, you prick. Thank you. Alright, Wolfie. Oh. Okay. Pretty well stocked up. Yeah, like I'm stupid enough to fall for that. That's if it was a free man then. Oh man, that was close. If it was a one up then. And yeah, I would. Oh, look at that! Oh, looks like I'm not going to bed. I'm tired, man. I don't give a shit. I probably should not have done that. That's okay. That's alright. I'm in pretty good shape. I'm in pretty good shape. Jesus. Had a death wish there. I thought that grasshopper was gonna be a dick and just do little baby jumps so I wouldn't get to the other one. Hit me up with another one. Aw, okay. Alright. I'm in pretty good shape if I don't fuck it up. Shape and I'm near the goal. Hey! Okay. Got all my health. My energy's up in full. Oh, hell yeah. Ha ha. You motherfucker! Alright, like I said, I'm in good shape. However, I don't have any energy. I mean, any, of Toadman's weapon. Oh, yeah! the Flash Stopper. It's funny, Bright Man has Flash Stopper. Oh, you prick. Oh, okay. I'm gonna break out a, There's a, weapon here. Help me on my mini adventures. No. I don't know what the fuck I said. I don't want to repeat it. Oh, you little... Fucker. Oh, hell no. Ow! You fuck! Just write it out. There we go. Yeah. It's nice they brought back the bats. What did I tell you? I was dead. I'll do it over. Ooh. Looks like he's posing for Saturday Night Fever. These Roombas are pissed off because there's so much dirt on the ground. After him. Gimmick. On that Pharaoh man. Stay alive, stay alive. All right, that was stupid. Remind me never to do that again, folks. Hey. Okay, gotta go to Ring Man. Saturn bot. Hmm. Okay, how do you expect me to kill that? Oh.
Ha!
Ha. I'm entitled for my fun. Okay, what was the purpose of that? Ring Man. Oh, well. Let's see. Just want to see what time it is. Yeah, it's time for me to go. Yeah, I'm a little tired. So, alrighty. Well, that was Mega Man 4. I went pretty, I did pretty good. Not, first time playing it and everything. I had a lot of fun and everything. So we had a lot of fun and everything like that, and we will see you all again here on Saturday for another Tom Dog Plays. We're gonna go back to this one's gonna be pretty good because Rare Replay. We are going to do Banjo-Kazooie. We're gonna be doing that one on Saturday. I hope you all gonna tune in for that one, because that one's gonna be a lot of fun, especially from a guy who has never played Banjo-Kazooie up until now. So that's gonna be very, very interesting to see what happens. So don't forget to subscribe to Loot Crate. Check out what they got. They got a nice little box going in for this month of December, just in time for Christmas, you know, to get that special someone. Nice little Christmas gift, just in time for the holidays and everything, you know, just in time for Christmas. You know, instead of the usual stuff, you can just go ahead and go on Loot Crate and give that special someone a nice little nifty box. And the theme for this month is Galaxy. So, never know what's going to be inside there. Anything from Galaxy is going to be in there. There's also going to be a Pop Vinyl figure, from what I heard. That's the rumor. And so be sure to check that out. And then, you know, not only that, while you're at it, you can also do the Smuggler's Bounty. Get that ready for the new year, because there's going to be another one. There's going to be another one coming out in January. So you can check out the smugglersbounty.com. Also, too, if you have any pop vinyl figures, as I do, and you love collecting them, and you want to find out how much they're worth, because now they're becoming valuable. So you can check out poppriceguide.com and you can see how much your valuable is. And you can sell and trade and everything like that. And you can even purchase some pop vinyl figures as well, too. So check it out. poppriceguide.com. So I will see you all again here on Saturday. Until then, this is Tom Dog saying take care, so long, peace. Peace.